explore the wonders of the era. Let us stop briefly now in the year of 1808, as we present the magnificent horses of King Carlos IV. My lords, my ladies, please welcome the King's Masters of Horse and the Caprio! My lords, my ladies, raise a cheer for the King's Masters of Horse! Our masters are training these scallions in a style known as this style is being used throughout the world in the finest riding academies. It allows the trainer to remain on the ground and yet maintain total control of the animal. It also accustoms the horse to both bit and bridle without accident. At the Spanish Riding School in Vienna, Austria.
Back. Swiss in.
our noble knights. Having just recently won his spurs, he upon this field of honor. I will now hear a ready scream for the youthful and valiant Blue Knights! Sacred Majesty, the King of Aragorn, a knight whose piety is equaled only by his ferocity in battle, the reverend pious Black and White Knight!
Thank you.
pleases me to inform you that your guests seem happy and content this evening. The Master Cook has prepared the main course with the approval of the Lady Countess.
Belly.
My sweet lady, does this meet your approval? Good mistresses and masters, you have a heart. Do you hunger? Your grace, perhaps if we were to delay the feast for one, perhaps two more hours.
Nay, Lord Chancellor, I believe 3 hours.
3 hours, yes, Your Grace. Perhaps by then we could receive a full-throated response from all of your noble guests.
Okay.
After me, to honor, to chivalry, to glory, to victory, and to all the knights of the realm,
and to all the knights of the realm,
salut.
Salut. And now, my lord, my ladies, it is the command of his grace to count that this feast now be. My ladies, I must caution you against distracting this powerful bird of prey in any way whatsoever during its brief life throughout the arena. For his grace has little patience for tampering with one of his most prized possessions, and he has decreed a scoundrel's reward in the dungeon for anyone who dare. Not to mention the fact that distracting this powerful bird will cause serious harm to one's person. Lord Eric, come forth. Lord Falconer comes from a long line of huntsmen dedicated to what is now the noble sport of falconry. All the city of King Sargon are said to have existed from a time near 1,000 years BC. And the Greek scholar Aristotle is said to have written a hawking in the lands of Thrace in the year 353 BC. Yet, world is superior hunting ability. For while in level flight, this graceful bird will obtain speeds of 100 miles per hour. For while executing a speed dive, this graceful bird will attain speeds of 200 miles per hour. Well done, my lord. My lord's belly is this belief is known as the...
Yeah.
the corner.
The Blue Knight.
No shoving except square! A soldier for the Black and White Knight!
Thank you.
Take your places at your own wheels! Jump!
same as our Queen of Love and Beauty. Raise a cheer for the champion! The count. You will now kneel before
needs a dial.
Champion of the